Thanks for joining us today at Island Ford Superstore, located on Norcross Road in Duncan, BC, off the Trans-Canada Highway. We're in the Cowichan Valley on Vancouver Island, and you can visit us online at islandford.ca for more information and a full description of this vehicle. Today, we're looking at a 2020 Explorer Limited in silver spruce with ebony leather interior, seating for seven, four doors and a hatch. This has a 2.3-liter four-cylinder engine, and it's an all-wheel drive. It also has navigation, a backup camera, roof rails, a Class 3 trailer tow package, as well as intelligent access, and so many more features. We'd love to take you out for a test drive. You can book that online at islandford.ca. Engine speaker in the door, as well as power locks, windows, and mirrors. You also have memory for three drivers. The driver's seat is powered with lumbar. You have your lighting controls located here, the lift gate release, power, tilt, and telescoping steering wheel. And on the face of the steering wheel is your adaptive cruise control, volume, menu for your display, and hands-free dialing. Now this is a push start, so my foot's on the brake, keys in the pocket, and we're gonna push the engine start stop button. On your dash, you have any important information coming up, as well as a menu that you can toggle through. So we can get in there to our main screens and you can go through for the different options simply by toggling through here. And then you also have paddle shifters. There's on the left and the right. In the center, you're noticing a bigger screen. It's a 10.1 inch and it's a touch screen. So you can go into audio and choose your sources, AM, FM, Sirius satellite radio, as well as Bluetooth. There's your navigation on, you can touch on the screen. And when you put the vehicle in reverse, this is where you're gonna see your backup camera view. There you go. And you also have your settings. You can slide through for different options. And you have Wi-Fi, automatic updates, and so forth. And right now there's a cover on the screen, that's why you're seeing the red line, that would normally come off. And as well, you've got your volume and tuner, there's your parking sensors, hazard lights, and there's your camera view you can go through. As well, you have heated and cooled seats, as well as a heated steering wheel, dual climate control for driver and passenger, AC and max AC. As well, you have your front and rear defrost. You can touch on your menu for different options there. Down below in the cubby, you've got a USB, USB-C, and a 12-volt, and a little place to put things. You can just close that right up if you don't want to see it. You have your dial shifter, and you have your electronic parking brake. This is your auto hold. So if you're on an incline, you're facing down or up, or you're towing, you can use that to hold yourself in place. You have auto stop start for less idle time, traction control, hill descent, and there's your drive mode. As you dial through, you'll see it appear on your dash. So there's normal, eco, sport, tow haul, and then you can go back around again. And you notice they have a different look as you go through. You have a couple of cup holders and you're seeing the rings in the bottom. That's your ambient lighting. You also have a wireless charging pad right there. So you can put your phone up against there and your armrest opens up. You've got a little bin in there. You can take that out. There's a light as well as a 12-volt. Just pop that back in. Off to the side is your locking glove compartment. You have an auto dimming rear view mirror, universal garage door opener. There's your lighting controls. And as well, you have a sunglass holder. And there is your twin panel moonroof. You just push the button that says vent. You also have a power button for your screen, so you can control the light and air. And there's a grab handle on the passenger side, making it easier to get in. 20-inch wheels, mud flaps, body colored in chrome door handle with intelligent access, meaning when the fob's in close proximity, you can lock and unlock the doors. And you also have keyless entry keypad. Driver's side, capless, easy fuel gas filler. In the back, there's a spoiler and a windshield wiper. And just below the Explorer badge is your backup camera. You also have backup sensors on your bumper, 4 and 7 pin connector, Class 3 trailer hitch, and dual exhaust. And then when you want to open up that lift gate, all you have to do is double click your fob. You can also release it from inside. And it opens it up very easily for you without you having to touch anything else. I've got the two seats here in the back. One is down and one is up. And you can control those by the power buttons located here to fold or bring them back up. You also have a light and a 12 volt. And then underneath here, you've got a nice all-weather mat to put things. And below that is your spare tire. And you have clips and tabs to be able to tether things. And then when you're ready to close it all up, you can push the button and you also have the lock that you can push. Or you can use your fob and you hear it chiming, that's telling you that it's going down securely. You can then lock everything up and walk away, jump in and head out on your latest adventure. And you also have remote start. Storage and speaker in the door, as well as power windows. There's seating for three in this second row and there are 35, 30, 35 split, meaning you can independently move each seat. They have a bar underneath, and that means that you can slide it forwards or back for more leg room or more cargo room. And then when you want to bring the seat down, there's a couple of different ways. You can push the headrest down and then bring the seat. There's also a lever at the base to bring it down and then pop it out of the way. Now have access to the two seats in the back with a 50-50 split, and there's bins and cup holders there. And you also have anchors on the back of the seat to be able to tether baby seats. And then bring the seat back up just with a push, and then you have your armrest in the center with a couple of cup holders. There is extra carpeted mats and all-weather mats in this vehicle, as well as slim pockets on the back of the front seat. In the center, you have a climate control, heated seats from back here, as well as USB and 110 outlet. There's another grab handle on the other side. Hooks and handles, that nice view, and air vents. Hands-free, foot-activated liftgate, privacy glass in the back windows, roof rails, window vents, heated and powered side view mirrors with blind spot information system, automatic high beams, LED tail lights, fog lights, front sensors, and so many more reasons to visit us at Island Ford Superstore, BC's number one rated Ford dealer.